Hi. How are you doing?
Hi.
Beautiful day. You know, there are 1,000 varieties of potatoes. I'm a huge Mustang fan. A lot of people have accused me of having gasoline in my veins because of that. That's the kind of absolute soul that you can't fake. If I could have one car the rest of my life, I'd...
London, England. Great food isn't the first thing that comes to mind when you think of this place. There's a cynicism that surrounds English cuisine. You know, the gray image of boiled meat and potatoes. But London is a city rich in history, culture, and cuisine. From the traditional to the nouvelle, there's a lot of good stuff going on here. And I'm ready to try it all.
Okay, there's a phenomenon here, something that might be terrifying to the American mind and palate, except for those people who eat the Denny's Grand Slam breakfast, of course. This is called the proper English breakfast. For me, a nutritious breakfast before I came here meant, I don't know, around half a pack of cigarettes and a couple cups of coffee.
Never mind the cigarettes.